What more can you ask for? I mean, you're getting to travel around to all these NBA teams, these different cities, and you're getting to compete against guys you played against growing up and got to see this year and all 4 years of college. So this is the best one.
Thank you for being here with me today. If I give you all of me, would I get all of you? If I told you I'm anointed, could you see the proof? Give my heart and soul to you when I'm inside the booth. Give my love, feel my pain when I'm inside the booth. If you switch the change on me, if you knew the truth. Man, I ain't the same person that was introduced. Thank the Lord, cause I don't look like what I've been through.
My next season plans, I really don't know yet. I know right now I'm kind of going through the mini camps, stuff like that. I got about eight or nine NBA teams that are bringing me in and want me to work out. Going through that process now.
I had to live my life, I had to learn my lessons. I had to keep that smile, but deep inside I'm stressing. Just trying to keep my spirits from that deep depression. It's time to tighten up. I put my pride down and pick that Bible up.
What keeps me going? Just my love for the game and my family, really. Like you see, I mean, we're in the game every day. These are my best friends, kind of like my circle that I hang out with. Went to Wayne, played with my dad for 4 years. Had a pretty nice high school career. I broke a couple records at Wayne. I went to Michigan State, best 4 years of my life so far. I go to the Final Four my senior year. And then last, 2 years ago, I signed with the Knicks camp and ended up playing for the D-League team. Last year I went over to Australia and played and then came back and played in the D-League. And that's led me to here. So now my thing is I'm trying to find a way to the career.
They expected me to fold. Friends turn into your foes. Kept focused on the goals. Mind, body, and the soul. New me, it's a new day. That's another story untold. God.
At some point, we gotta talk about it.
If I give you all of me, would I get all of you? If I told you I'm anointed, could you see the proof? Give my heart and soul for you when I'm inside the booth. Feel my love, feel my pain when I'm inside the booth. Would you switch a change on me if you knew the truth? Knowing I ain't the same person that was introduced. Thank the Lord, cause I don't look like what I've been through.
People didn't think I was good enough to play Michigan State, and when I got there, that was my motivation. And I'm back people doubt think I'm not good enough to play
feeling
in the
NBA. So immortal, I must rise again.
Every day too.
Put that on my mama, put that on my kids. R.I.P. 4/5, I tap that on my skin. You just be my angel till we meet again. I can hear you now, like just keep going in. I'm feeling the ether, I'm